Not knowing where the north is or the east and west. Give me one star, just one star.
Everybody, this is what I'm having for breakfast. It's oatmeal, and then I put frozen berries in it and honey. And I would put it in a bowl, but my parents are gone and I don't want to do more dishes. So this is what it's going to be eaten out of.
All right, hey guys, this is the first you're seeing my face because I look like this. But yeah, so basically in today's video, I'm just kind of doing a vlog, but I've been sick for the last 5 weeks. I haven't been feeling great the last couple weeks. Today's the best I've felt, but now my ears hurt actually as of just like right before I started filming this. I blew my nose and my ears popped, so then now they don't feel too great, but I thought I'd give myself a little, I think that was falling, sorry. I thought I'd give myself a little pamper day. And I've had no school the last 3 days. I haven't been to school in a week because I had no school Friday, skipped Thursday for a photo shoot. And then I've had 3 snow days. So I haven't been to school in a week. But this is what I'm gonna do to make myself feel better. I'm gonna put my hair up and out of my face. And I'm gonna get a headband because all my little flyaways are keep getting in my face and it's so annoying. I'm also wearing my dad's shirt and I'm just wearing my pajamas right now. I've done chores all morning and my math homework, so. Now my hair is out of my face. I never take baths, so I have a lot of bath bombs that people give me for like my birthday or things like that. Well, I take baths, but I just never use bath bombs, but I'm going to today. I think I'm gonna do this one. So I'm gonna do these. What the frick? Where'd it go? Get ready to go sledding.
Woo-hoo!
We love sledding.
We've gone once this whole winter and we went for 5 minutes. It's our favorite thing to do.
So we are currently at Bree's sister's in-laws and we're sledding. It's the house is super cute and it's like really fun, so I'll show you a little bit.
Ready? I'm gonna push you.
Sledding. So we're gonna make some dinner and I think I'm gonna make some grilled cheese with tomato soup, but I'm gonna put some turkey bacon in the grilled cheese. Yeah, it's gonna be good. So I'm gonna make that right now and yeah. This is Bree.
Looks so sad.
I know. She's got avocado, cheese, and bacon. I just got cheese and bacon.
And some tomato soup, baby.
Oh yeah, and some tomato soup.
Let me turn this down.
Yeah. Here's the finished product.
There's Bree's, and there is mine.
Ending the video here. I hope you enjoyed. Yay! Have a good day. Hey, peace and blessings. You
know, happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
We love you.